Hey guys, today's stop, New Jersey, for the New Jersey Nets, a team that only won 12 games last season, but their new leadership at the top for them. Head coach, the little general, Avery Johnson, a new general manager and good friend of mine, Billy King, and a rookie owner in Mikhail Prokhorov. They had the number 3 overall pick in this past draft. They went with Derek Favors out of Georgia Tech. There's a lot of pieces to be put together here, but I think they have the right management and leadership around them to get it done.
Harris lob, catch and slam. It's Brooke Lopez up the floor. Nets with an uncontested break. Oh, big finish. Terrence Williams.
How you doing, Coach?
I'm doing good, Ranch. Good to see you, man.
Good to see you. Welcome back.
Thank
to the sidelines.
Tell me what went into your decision coming here.
First of all, Reggie, you know this, it starts with ownership. Mikhail Prokhorov and taking over this team, a guy who's had some previous success with CSKA, with his Russian pro team.
Right.
That was the big attraction. You know, he wanted to come in and do it the right way. Also, this idea of being in this New York City area.
Right.
You know, this now move, temporary move to Newark, mm-hmm. and then transitioning to Brooklyn, and being able to build a team from the ground up.
Right.
That's what I was really attracted to.
I was watching the finals game when you two guys were sitting side by side, and a play happened, and I remember him leaning over and whispering something to you. What was he saying to you? Because I think that was his first, you know, introduction to big time pressure basketball.
He just was saying that he wants to have that feeling.
Right.
You know, he wants to have the feeling of being in the finals, sitting, you know, on in the front row, and you know, watching his team perform out there on the court. And we know it's gonna take an enormous amount of work, Reggie. You know, this team I have is one of the youngest teams, or if not the youngest team in the NBA. And people talk about we won 12 games last year. This team hadn't won a game.
Correct.
Won 0 games. So we got a long ways to go.
Wow, look at this.
See, people don't understand. Defensive player of the year, senior year, offensive player. Who do you think would have won in a matchup between Duke and UCLA? Come on. That was little Reggie, his son. He named his son after me. Reginald King.
With the 3rd pick in the 2010 NBA draft, the New Jersey Nets select Derek Favors of Georgia Tech.
You had the 3rd overall pick in this past year's draft. You go out and get Derek Favors from Georgia Tech, 19 years old.
Just turned 19.
Yeah. But loads of talent.
And he's worked hard this summer. His shot is getting better. And he's going to be a rookie where he's going to ups and downs, but he has unbelievable potential. And the great thing I like about him, he's not afraid to work. It reminds me of Dell Davis, who you played with, who, Southern kid that just going to, hey, I'll come to play basketball, I'm going to work hard every day. And so the sky's the limit for him.
Does this Nets team have a shot of making the playoffs?
I just like the way we've practiced. Mm-hmm. You still got to play the games, but I think if you prepare yourself for the games, then you put yourself in a position to win. In this league, if you play hard every night, you got a chance to win, because not everybody, you played in the league one, not everybody plays hard every night. We're too deep at every position, so Devin knows that Jordan Farmer is pushing him. You know, Travis Allwell knows Damon James right behind pushing him. So guys got competition and response, so they can't take a night off.
To Williams for the jam. Harris directing traffic. Step back jumper, book it.
Much love.
Thank you, sir.
Much love.
Hey guys, I'm just wrapping up my trip here in New Jersey. I had a chance to speak with head coach Avery Johnson, as well as the new general manager here of the Nets, Billy King. Billy King very excited about his young upstart Nets. You know, the orders have come down from new rookie owner Mikhail Prokhorov. I want to make the playoffs in my first season, and possibly a championship in 5. Good luck to them, guys. I can't wait to see what happens in this upcoming season.